Tipton Training Convention Center. My name is B.C. McCarthy. It's time for my four favorite words. Welcome to Trash Wrestling! Tonight, we present to you guys Battleground. I hope you guys are excited for that. As I was driving here today, I took some time to reflect on Trash Wrestling's time in Penticton. And it goes back to one of my first Twitter posts. 2011, September 25th, says, we're just sitting up here at the Penticton Legion Hall for Thrash Wrestling's self-Okanagan debut, 2011. We did a banger of a show at the Legion Hall there in Penticton to about 37 people. Hey, it was a banger of a show, don't forget that part. But we want to thank you guys in Penticton from 2011 until this year moment, right now, for sticking with us, because we never gave up, you guys never did, so give yourselves a round of applause. The little promotion that we could. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go out on a limb here, because we want to give you guys a bit of a present here in Penticton, because of all the love you've given us. It goes back to the wrestling crowds in the 90s, because in the first time in the 90s, the wrestling crowd chanted the name of the promotion instead of the competitors in the ring. You all know what that was. It's ECW, ECW, right? Okay, it happened. But that was a monumental moment in the land of independent wrestling. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that has morphed itself into FPW, CCW. But what I want you guys to do with me here tonight, this is a bit of a present for you. Something you can call your own. And it goes like this. T-Dub! 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 So that's what we want you guys to do. When you love the product you're seeing in this ring here, you guys want to give some love to the competitors for the promotion. And that one's yours. It's not like all the other ones, so keep that one in mind, ladies and gentlemen. We may grow up to come and take that a little bit. Are you guys ready for some hard-hitting, high-flying pro wrestling action? Courtesy of TW! A little better place than here, no better time than now. Let's get it! Like the man said, this next match is for the British Columbia Interior Champion. Introducing first, the challenger. He is the 2023 Super Evil Bloody Death Hell Elimination Tournament Champion. He weighs in 296 pounds. He hails from Nanaimo, British Columbia. This is BJ Laredo. His opponent, he is the reigning and defending British Columbia Interior Champion. He hails from Vernon, British Columbia. He weighs in tonight at 206 pounds. This is Joe! Our first for this match, the winner's delay and honor signal. We will be underway.
You guys kill me.
BC Interior title, a very prestigious title here in craft wrestling that I've seen many a bloody war contested over. We are on.
Let's go,
someone speak for themselves, and that was one.
just get that big boost of the air leaving the chest.
Come on, Jennifer! Go for the move.
You got one more.